visited by the president. But you know, we are just neighbors, Meru, Adembu, and our people keep on telling us, you know, even if you are visited by the deputy president or another leader, people would wish to see the president. You know, people want the president. If we can get some time and pass through, as he passes through Mount Kenya, because I've seen there's a program being developed for a visit in Mount Kenya, that Tharaka-Nithi becomes part of it, the county commissioner will map projects by the national government of county that the president can visit. I think the people of Tharaka-Nithi can feel that warmth. Because last 5 years you visited us once, when you came during your Thanksgiving, then later during campaign, then this time for 2 years we have not visited, and people have really been asking us, you leaders, you really talk to the president. And now that we have you, you know, when I see you, I see the president. I see the president. That you'll be visiting people who are so contented. You won't be visiting us for complaints. I've told you we are comfortable with what you have done for us.